Hello everyone, welcome to our channel The Education Seeker. This is problem number 6 of Concept Booster series and the problem is in the following monobromination reaction the number of possible chiral product is. So here 1 mole of enantiomerically pure bromoalkane is treated with 1 mole of bromine at 300 degree centigrade and 4 options are given here. So let's see the solution. Now if this bromoalkane is treated with bromine at 300 degree centigrade, then it will undergo free radical bromination replacing hydrogen by bromine. But in that case, I am not going to explain the mechanism, but the important thing is that the number of possible product formation will depend upon the number of different types of hydrogens available in the bromoalkane molecule. And there are 5 types of chemically non-equivalent hydrogens to be replaced by bromine, and the hydrogens are A, B, C, D and E. Now if hydrogen A is replaced by bromine atom, then product 1 will be formed and it is chiral because of this chiral carbon atom. And if hydrogen B is replaced by bromine atom, then product 2 will be formed and it is achiral because the chirality of this carbon is lost by replacing hydrogen B by bromine atom. And if hydrogen C is replaced by bromine atom, then product 3 will be formed and it is chiral because of having 2 chiral centers. And if hydrogen D is replaced by bromine atom, then product 4 will be formed and it is also chiral because of 2 chiral centers. And the last one, if hydrogen E is replaced by bromine atom, then product 5 will be formed and it is also chiral because of this chiral center. Now as we have to count the chiral product, then we can eliminate product 2, right, as it is achiral. So now we have product 1, product 3, product 4 and product 5 to count for the answer. Now compound 3 has 2 chiral centers and can have 2 structures because the reaction goes through a planar radical intermediate like this. If this is R1, R2 and R3 and the unpaired electron is located in pure p orbital where Br dot can approach from the top face and also from bottom face. So basically we have 2 structures, that is 3A and 3B, and both are chiral because there is no sigma plane of symmetry. And compound 4 has also 2 chiral centers and can have 2 structures for the same reason. Structure 4A and structure 4B. Structure 4A is achiral because there is a sigma plane of symmetry. But in 4B, there is no such sigma plane of symmetry, so it is chiral. So structure 1 or product 1 is chiral and product 2 is achiral and product 3 can have 2 structures, that is A and B, and both are chiral. And product 4 can also have 2 structures, A and B, where A is not chiral, B is chiral and product 5 is chiral. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, right? So number of possible chiral product is 5. So the correct answer is option B, that is 5. Thank you very much for watching. And if you are watching my video for the first time, then do like, share and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any single video. Thank you.